today's the day we finally got the Becky Thatcher in position. Got one and moving, but it's gonna be nice when we get the other end going up in the air and get this dolly out with our own dozer this time. Got the dolly out from underneath the Becky Thatcher, and now we're gonna do the other one.